Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. That the weight has lifted. Love has surely shifted my way. Now it's all. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, that looks
scary. Say you will. Together can never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white now. Words, I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side.
I, Mark, take you, Marissa, to be my wife, my best friend and my one true love. I will give you my courage and all of my strength. I promise to honor you and respect you, so long as we both shall live.
I, Marissa, take you, Mark, to be my husband, my best friend and my one true love. I will give you laughter and a place of peace. I promise to honor you and respect you, so long as we both shall live.
Today and every day. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
Welcome you all to Mark and Marissa's wedding. Today, I have gained another sister. Oh gosh, as if one is not enough.
Mary and I made a prediction. Mary thought she would be traveling the world, and I said, no, she's not gonna travel the world, she's gonna get married. You know what? I won the bet, because you know what? Marissa got engaged within, I think, what is it, 6 months later?
I am here to celebrate the wedding of my son and my daughter-in-law. I am very pleased when I heard it that they people have settled to live together.
Friends, we are gathered here together to bless Marissa and Ashish in this beautiful union of marriage. It is believed that God makes the matches in heaven, and we just follow His wishes here on earth.
May God bless Marissa and Mark and grant them happiness and prosperity. Our blessings are always with them.
I saw that day that he respects my daughter. I saw that day that he loves my daughter. And I thought, this is the guy for my daughter. And since that day on, I learned to love Mark. I love you, Mark. And my daughter, I love you very much.
But we are here to help you out. The Engel families and the Cruz family are here to support you.
Ooh. Mm-hmm.